As far as your career off the court now, what skills have you used the most from your playing days that have been able to translate off the court?
Yeah, that's a great question. I think there's tremendous life skills that can be developed in the game of basketball, whether it's professionally or not. Yeah. But for me personally, I think just the discipline that takes to get there, the amount of hard work it takes to get there, the commitment. I think the commitment is the biggest thing. A lot of times you can go into a room of basketball players and say, hey, who's interested in going to the NBA, or who's interested in playing at the most high level? Every hand is going to go up. And then you ask a question about commitment and what it takes to get there and what that commitment really is. Now it's like, well, man, I don't know if I want to spend that many hours in the gym. That's a whole different ball game. So I think establishing a real commitment, discipline, hard work, learning how to win and lose and get through adversity, all those intangibles kind of transferred over to just about everything.